coming back into this for a little bit. Blood Orc, level 10. I think I'm going to hide in my little base until he passes by. Probably trying to fight him at level 6 is probably not the greatest idea. Keep running out of space, that's the biggest problem. Space again. Right, stupid fairy. Okay, I'm gonna end up having to change that because I can't stand that happening. Crafting, inventory, two cloth. Find two pieces of cloth together, make them together. So I can't do that until I have. Need some of that to get rid of that. Really don't need the mana stuff. I was hoping to save it until. Throw those for now. Caring too much. Alright, we fall. Now level 7. Alright, so let's look at the utilities and stuff. Alright, so I need to be level 10 to get the ball bear claw gauntlet. Now get storage chest. So definitely need that. So do tailoring or crafting? The forge would be the better suited at the moment. And take those back now. Alright. Crafting shirts, hats, weapon. Okay, it must be on the building, I guess. Or maybe not. Magic small, room. So I need wood and an iron ingot, which I can't make until I have a forge. So, set the forge right there. Alright, so iron ingots we can make 2. Oh, I had a lot of iron too, I thought. Oh no, it's stone I have a lot of. Okay. So with the iron ingots now, are they going into my inventory? No. Or are they? Crafting. Alright, maybe. And now I can make a. No, it says I still don't have the iron ingot. Crafts on forge. Okay. Now how do you pick up the items from the forge? Oh, there we go. Okay, so now I should be able to build the chest. Well, I need more wood first, but okay. That's easy enough. We'll pick up this tree. Okay, I got the tree. All right, now magic, medium, storage chest. And we'll put it right there. Alright. First things first, let's throw all the stone in there. How do you throw the whole set? Send stack, okay. Alright. Fairy dust, the feathers, and the orchids, parchments for now. Hide, I can't do anything with that with her pelt, or the cloth, really. Okay. Try to keep as little as possible with the light essence in there for now, too. Alright, well, I got a door. I wonder if I should put a stairway here, too. And a wolf over there. So far, besides just the wandering guys, this area is pretty limited on what I see. The giant mushroom give us mushrooms. Don't need mushrooms, but They're just here. Damn, is that thing ever going to destroy? There, finally. I do like being able to look around while you're doing this. That's a nice concept. You just basically hold the button down and you can kind of still search around as you absorb the item that you're shooting. And it moves too. I don't really know exactly how much range this thing has either. We'll have to try that next. Okay, let's point at that tree way back there. Wow. Holy crap, man. I'm all the way back inside the building. Alright, so let's go to build, wood, wall. Alright, so I now have walls all the way around. Alright, what's that? It's the roof. Let's put a window there. Window there behind my throne. Okay, so one there, two, three, four, five. So one. And then one on each side of the door. Beautiful. Okay. This large door, large walkway frame, stairs straight up, stairs sit bend. Good God, this is huge. That blocks the window. I put it there. I put it here, but it makes the throne's kind of weirdly placed. I have to move that. Alright, so close. Floor, put it there, oops, put one there, all right, I'm out of wood again. I'm up here. I can shoot trees still, so this makes this a hell of a lot easier. I need to put in a door. So that'll probably allow me to shoot at things from here without them. There's a pig. Alright, before I forget about that, let's throw a door in place. Wood. Door, small door. Okay. Alright, so I gotta delete this one. Okay, so that removed the door. frame. Okay, there we go, yeah. So now we can open and shut the door. Okay, that's cool. Okay, we'll move that later. Wood, floor. Okay. Sure what to do with that road up ahead either. Alright, let's get the other two floor pieces down. Switch to walls again. All right, let's see what I can do. Okay, that is apparently a little too far away. Okay, so there is a range to it. Okay, well, wood, wall, no, not across the floor, there we go, there, 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 and there, alright, and we put a small door. Let's put a small door right in the middle. Open that. Alright, wood. Oh, I'm out of wood, that's why. That sucks. Let's open the place that for. Okay. Let's do this. Magic, small. Let's put that there. This time, so it's out of the way. Alright. I don't want it to have... Oh, hey, cool. I like the building mechanics on this. It's actually nice. How it auto clicks in against the items beside it. It's a little bit easier to work with because of that. Alright, I now have a ow, he apparently can shoot me. He's throwing rocks at me. Okay, he is dead. Leather cloth and diluted health potion. Alright, take all. Alright, so what I wanted to do is, can I build this pool thing there? Oh, I think I have to learn it first. There was some sort of healing pool or something I saw somewhere. Structures, power pool, yeah. Because that would actually probably be a good idea. Alright. So that's probably under magic. Large stone and light essence. I actually probably have that. So let's get around here. Actually, let's pick up these other rune crystals. Alright, let's take my stone and light essence out. Outside. My problem is I can't get over there. Okay. Magic, large. Healing one there. Okay, so that's kind of cool. Got your own little personal healing pool. Does it recover mana over time? How do you, wonder how you recharge it? I'll have to look at it. Did you see this? Huh? Have you seen this at all? Citadel?
No. Dude, I can't keep up with any videos as it is.
It's not half bad, actually. It's actually pretty nicely done. You're basically a wizard trying to get yourself stronger and basically rule this land, I guess. I mean, from what I can see, there's random animals and monsters and stuff wandering around.
Why the fuck are you beating wood?
Ow. What the hell? It's a Somebody shooting at me? Okay. Stupid wolf. What, they can't use stairs? Well, that doesn't make sense, but okay. Die,
man,
wolf.
Just be happy you can't use those stairs.
You can't hurt me. Uh-huh. Okay, so that's cheap, but okay. it's got building mechanics where you can build your own building. I'm starting to slowly get out a little bit more now that I'm higher level. I've just been kind of toying with it and recording it as kind of a little intro to the game. Kind of like I did with Subsistence. Before I go messing with the Edgehead server. And put myself a little area to shoot from out here. Overlooking the lake. Well, the wolf was one of the things I had to worry about. There's like an elk out there.
Well, no, but like, obviously...
So far, I have seen a level 10... Or no, level 10 orc. He come around here and I killed him earlier because he couldn't hit me, but he was throwing rocks at me. He was hurting me, but not really bad. And over this way, I saw a level 23 mountain giant, which I wouldn't... What the hell?
What?
Well, I can hear the animal or whatever it is. Oh, it's a boar. They can't... Again... Can't get me because he's... That makes no sense that they can try to aggro me up here, though. But pretty much everything, it seems like, will try to kill you. Except for rabbits. But basically, right now, I have two spells. I have my fire attack that I have here. And the other one is called... Yes, it's extract, and you basically, whatever you're pointed at, you're extracting the materials from it. And I mean, that's basically how, other than picking it up off the ground, that's how you collect your stuff. There's some things that are just pick up off the ground, but this is your primary gathering, which is actually kind of a cool thing too. It's actually really nicely drawn too. But I made this little hovel here, convenient with a little place over the water. I made my first little health regeneration thing, but I don't know how to replenish the mana, so I'm not sure how to do that yet. I gotta talk to the others. Rune crystals. But I'm still kind of learning too, so. Nope, can't absorb the animal. But the only thing I've made so far is my storage chest and the forge, which I had to have the forge to make the storage chest because you need iron for the storage chest. And then basically everything's wood. I kind of don't like the window there now with the things. And then this is your claiming item. You have to place your throne.
To claim the area.
To claim your area around you.
Yeah. Well, right. It's just after midnight.
Right.
I was saying if you wanted, because I heard you were doing stuff, and I was like,
yeah.
Maybe he just wants to play some more, which I don't necessarily mind.
That's up to you. I'm kind of showing off, so I mean, if it ends at 30 minutes, which is what it is right now, that's not that big of an issue, but...
What?
I'm recording right now.
Well, I've been walking in and out of the screen, so I feel ridiculous.
Oh, come on.
No.
They see your arm right now. That's all they
see. Yeah, but they didn't see a head. They just saw the beginning of body. Of, hi, see, it's not just a body.
Yes, we are people.
Yeah, there are faces that go with these voices.
Oh, too much space.
Well, anyway, you just have fun recording that.
Yeah, what are you going to do?
I
mean, we can stop if you want to go.
Maybe I'll catch up with some other videos that I haven't ever caught up on.
Yeah, just let me know. Alright, I definitely don't need the mana stuff. I don't need that. Can't do much with pelts and cloth at the moment, so we'll get rid of those. I'm just going to kind of hold the main items, I can actually use that to make more cloth. Let's go ahead and get that over with. 20 of them. Alright. I definitely want more points in tack. Point into that too. Alright. This is kind of nice that I can just it shows something damaged, I thought. I don't know. Okay, well, I need more wood. And the only thing I can hit right now is these up here. Have to go out soon. Everything around me is cleared out. He's going into Stardew. Can't quite reach it. There we go. Stand on the edge. Alright, so filled wood. That's a roof. Walls. I only want half walls. I don't want diagonal wall. Why do I need stone and stuff for that? Okay. Hey, that's kind of cool. That ain't what I want, but and then I guess I could in essence make air jagged walls. Let's see if you can wood trim pack. That's probably railing. Okay, wood straight flange. Diagonal, whoa, slope, straight railing, diagonal railing, slope railing. Okay, so. Out of wood. Alright, well, I guess I gotta go come off of here and go collect some. Alright, let's go collect some of these trees up here towards the next level, I should go for stone of some sort. Make myself a little stone barrier. Kind of a weird lake effect on the trees. I don't know if it translated on the... Yeah, it is. It's it's translating on the video too. That's kind of interesting, guys, so you can kind of see that. Okay. Let's go ahead and collect these two pines and stuff them over here. Trying to avoid where I saw this giant before, that's for sure. Alright. I don't quite understand the numbering system on some of the buildings and stuff. Alright, so let's look at walls, or roofs rather. Cool that it figures that out on its own. Now level 9. The flat roof on top. I believe is what I need to do next. Alright, so let's see. Alright, so stone floors pack. So I can't until I get stone floors. Why can't I get this, I wonder? Do I really have to be level 20 to get that? Doesn't say. Torches, flax. Alright, so I guess let's do tailoring, I guess, next. Health potion sounds like a good idea. Increase my damage again. All right, crafting shirts consumable. Make a health vial. Okay, that's what mushrooms are for. Actually, let's make the rest of the cloth again. Let's go on down. Tailoring bench, 30 wood. Okay, so I need to go back out and get some more wood. Wood. Shut the door. Unfortunately, don't have to stand too close at least. much wood do I have now? 39. One away. My plan to deforest this whole area will be in effect. So I can make refined cloth now. And I will bring out my herb help and leather and hide. I would assume most of them are in the same. Okay, so I am getting the experience from it. Don't cancel. Be a lot of work. Can't make any more iron ingots yet. So, actually, let's grab the mushrooms. That's what I needed for the potions, I believe. Yeah, I think 20 of them. Holy crap. Let those two mix for a while. I actually need crystals, so let's head up here and hit these crystals up here. So hit that wood too to get it off the ground. Of these. I can make three more. What am I missing? More mushrooms. Oops. see a giant mushroom over that way. And it's also where I saw the giant before, too. Still making cloth over here. Seem to be gaining experience anymore, so it must be once you get a certain distance away from it, it stops giving you experience. Which would make sense, I guess. I don't like that pause that it just did. A couple mushrooms over here. Crafting. Make 5 more health vials. And it's the crowberries that's actually limiting me now. Cloth. Oh, can't do it yet. Alright, so let's go ahead and make all the cloth I can. Make more refined cloth. Let's get rid of the stone. Oh shit. The other way around. Do the orchids, those and those. Okay, I'll worry about the wood later. Still making the refined cloth, so let's worry about the wood now. Alright, so let's figure out roof. Flat roof, why can't I do? Okay, I don't really know what to do here. Make this look right. I mean, I could understand if it was flat roof, because I mean, I could do floor, but I don't want supports. So that looks stupid. that. I don't get this, guys. I really don't. Alright, so walls, diagonal wall. Place that there. And that there. Damn it. And then that there. So that seals it. Maybe that's what I needed to do to be able to place the wall. Or this. Okay, are you still making some? No. Alright, can't make any more of a flying cloth. Take all the refined cloth. Don't really know what I make with it right now, so put it away. Apparently the fur pelt and the leather cannot be used here either. Okay, so let's get back up top and look to see if I can now do another piece of wood. Yep, that's what it was, guys. Okay, so that now makes sense. A lot better sense than it did before. Alright, so for here, we gotta go back two walls. Put a straight wall in the center. And then put the two corner pieces in. And now we can do the flat roof on the peak. And I'm out of wood. Damn it. Okay, let's open this up. Still need to finish the railing here, too. There's a piece of wood. Alright, so we've got the leather. The leather in there. Let's go ahead and put the orchids and stuff like that in there for now. Alright. Let's go on upstairs and get finished in the last couple spots. And I think we're gonna close it up for the night after we finish these two things. Got a nice little hovel, and we're gonna put a straight railing here, and right here, and there we go, guys. It's a pretty little house. This kind of looks weird. I don't know. I think I need to destroy these because they kind of look weird placed here. I was thinking I needed to put the wings out, but I don't think it looks right now. If I could somehow keep in and out, it would be alright, but... Okay, so... I guess Well, let's put a couple more windows in real quick. Let's see if I got enough wood to do so. Basic window here and here. And put a double window in the middle above the others. Put a double window in the center's locations here. So now we can see outside pretty much on all flanks. And be a little bit more defensible with the railings and such. So, alright, well, everything looks pretty good. It is a nice game so far. Oop, I apparently can fall or jump off and hurt myself, as you can see. What do we got left in inventory? Rune crystal, yellow pine, so that means we can make more regular cloth. So I guess if I do decide to do some more, that's gotta go. I don't like that. Okay, I'll move that window because it doesn't fit right. I mean, kind of makes it look silly now that it doesn't have windows. Let's get rid of that one too. Not the wall. Stupid. Okay. Let's put a single window there. And a double window here, kind of neutralize. Factor that we got rid of those. All right, well, pretty nice little hovel, as I said. Can actually now go out, look out over the lake, sit here in style. Some pretty rough looking trees over that way, but get a nice view. Ooh, what's that glowing stuff over there? Alright guys, well this was the kind of a little quick run through of Citadel. I did have some floating blocks here, it looks like. I don't kind of like that, but I'll have to I can fix that on if I try to do another small lake-like place. So hopefully the next time, if I continue to do this, I'll start anew and actually call it a real game. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to attempt to go on the Edgehead server, play a little bit on there. That'll give me extra people to play with, and then as well as, give a little bit more friend support and work with them, and kind of learn a little bit more from that most likely as well. So, alright, everyone take care, and hope you enjoyed the game. Like I said, for the price, it is a pretty decent setup of a game, so feel free to pick it up. And hope you enjoyed watching the video. So leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more of them. All right, take care, everyone.